Hello. One of the things that, as teacher, we rarely teach you is that it's not very good to stay for hours at a computer. There are things that you should do for your health and your mental health as well. Because if you keep looking at the computer, you start somehow becoming stressed. And you should not stress, not even over an assessment. You have to take it quietly. So your mind and body are connected together. Every hour, what I do and I suggest you to do is to stand up and start doing a little bit of stretching, which I learn from yoga. So you could go like this and you start stretching your back, and you could stand on your tippy toes and then stretch on one side. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. In. Remember that your breathing is absolutely important because it grounds you. So then, your eyes are probably very sore and your back is probably very uncomfortable. So another thing that I do is very simple. Breathe in, out, put your hand on the floor. If you cannot reach the floor, it's okay. Just bend your knees and then stretch your back straight like this, a tabletop. And then breathe out again. And by breathing in, come up slowly, vertebra by vertebra, and stretch again. Okay. You can do this several times. Then another thing you can do to stretch and also exercise a little bit your balance is you put here and then you sit down. I'm not very good at that because I lose my balance, but at least I try. Remember to keep breathing. And then you change. There is always the other side. The other side is funny because, you know, like our sides are controlled by the brain and the left controls the right and vice versa. So maybe, like me, you are a little more unstable on the left side. Okay. One thing I really like, which not only grounds me, but relaxes me, because believe me, I can be extremely stressed, is the mountain pose. So you put your feet, and you have to feel that your feet are completely touching the ground. There is only the arch of your foot, but it's not touching. And then you rise. So you pull up your knees and you straighten your back. It's like you feel something is pulling your head, and then you open your arms, stretch your fingertips, close your eyes, and simply breathe. So like this, you can stretch a little bit your back, de-stress a little bit your mind. The other thing I suggest you is take a walk, do something funny, listen to music. I personally listen to classical music, and I listen to Chopin. Sometimes Chopin can be a little bit too sad, or I listen to Bach. Bach is really very good for my thinking. I don't know why. Maybe because his music is like mathematics. So do these things. The other thing, don't eat when you are working at the computer because it's not good for your health. The thing I suggest is you're hungry, forget about the computer, sit, you know, stand up and go and prepare yourself a nice lunch, brunch, dinner, and even says, or afternoon tea. Okay, that's it. So enjoy.